Only two sides remain in contention to win silverware. Who's it going to be on this colossal occasion? There is no margin for error. Stay with us on EA TV. Hello and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football. Perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray. Cristante must take the lead here. And they have. You've got to say, it has been coming. Now, options are plenty. Oh, surely. And a goal here. The keeper unable to prevent it. Barcelona are level. Lewandowski. And a goal! This is why we adore this game. Well, incumbent upon the referee to stop play so that treatments can be administered. And they'll get things going again with a drop ball. Well, in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. And there goes the final whistle. They have earned the right to call. The summer holidays are over, at least in a footballing sense, and it's back to Serie A business. The very first game of this brand new season, always something to look forward to. Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening, it's absolutely ideal. I'm Derek Ray, positioned here on the commentary gantry. Stuart, what are your expectations for today? Abraham, and a goal! Just what the... Some of the fans are screaming, have a go. And a goal! Well, wait a moment, Stuart, look at what's happening. And a goal! At this stage of the game, it might be decisive. And struggling to get the shot off. How about this for drama? All even once more. Astonishing! And that is that. Full time here and a draw. It is one of the greatest competitions on the planet. I'm talking about the Champions League, and both sides are thrilled to be here. Now they want to make it count on the big stage. We'll have all the action for you next on EA TV. And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. I'm doing from here. And he clears it out of harm's way. He takes aim. And a goal right off.
And a quick reminder.
Oh, Derek, this is a big moment here.
In it goes. Delighted to be two in front. So full time it is, and a morale boosting 3 points on the board to begin their European campaign. The man of the moment.
Well, he's a good all-round player. When he's closing the ball down, he does it at pace. When he's linking up the play, he's good at that. But his real attribute and his threat is when he runs in behind defenders. That's when he's at his most dangerous.
Stay with us. Live coverage right here on EA TV. Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely... Final whistle, and it's all gone to plan for the visiting fans. 3 points for them.
Well, they'll play a lot better than they did today and not win the game, but they stayed focused, showed a lot of character,